She's had her back taped because she strained it. We'll see if that affects her here in the free skate. Right now in third place, a little more than 4 points off the lead.
Yuna Kim has a beautiful lyrical style, but she's also quite an athlete and opens with a very difficult triple-triple combination worth more than a quad, the triple flip, triple toe loop. Beautifully executed. The music is The Lark Ascending by Ralph Vaughan Williams, choreographed by David Wilson.
And settled in her upper body. And she's able to have continuous flow. Nothing slows her blade down.
Halfway point the program. 10% bonus after this. Great rivalry already developing between Yuna Kim and Mao Asada. Asada won the World Junior Championships in 05. Yuna Kim came back to win them in 2006. And the South Korean also won the Junior Grand Prix Final last season.
He's having trouble with a double axel today. Could be because she's had 5 pairs of boots this season. It's very important for a skater to get comfortable in their shoes, literally. But all of the other jumps have been spot on. Triple salchow, double toe loop. We'll earn a bonus as well.
This young lady is so well trained. Not at any point did she look tired. The difficulty, 5 beautiful triple jumps.
She started off with a triple flip, triple toe. I mentioned it was 9.5 points. The air position very good. Again, good speed coming out of it. A slight wrap at the end, but wonderful quality. Her camel spin, you can see the layover position here. Very difficult. And then she twists to grab her leg and pull it to her ear. Beautiful position.
and the three jump combination, the deep left outside edge right there for the triple Lutz jump. She picks back for the double toe loop and then an edge jump, the loop. It's very hard to maintain speed with those combinations. And the jump that she struggled with throughout this free program, the double axel, clean edge takeoff for her, making it more difficult.
Imagine that rivalry with Mawasada, but also throw Kimi Meisner in the mix, who didn't make it to the Grand Prix final here, but it'd be a lot of fun to watch over the next 5, 6, 7 years. Technical elements over 61, almost 62. So 119.14, and Yoona Kim is your new leader.